Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to monitor the performance of your device without having to root your Android phone. I find this app to be very useful in this aspect. It's just like what you get on PC, just like MSI Afterburner. The app name is PerfMon Plus. I guess it's short name of performance monitoring. So when you launch this app, it's going to tell you the things that the components that it supports. So if you want even more, you can root your device to get all the features working. But my Samsung is not rooted. This is S10 Plus Snapdragon. I can't even unlock the bootloader, so I'm surprised most of these features are working. So when you open it, you check for the features that are working. For example, I have FPS monitoring is supported. It says yes. If it says no, it's going to show you only your device refresh rate, which is not accurate. But I'm surprised that FPS monitoring is working without even rooting. Then you can go to the settings and tweak the things you don't want to see. By default, all these stuff are going to be enabled. So if you like to, maybe if you are doing a benchmark on YouTube, or if you want to see the stats, all the stats, you can just turn everything on. You can reduce the size. I'm going to show you how it looks like by default. This is how it looks like. You click on show monitor. This is how it looks like. It tells you all the CPU cores on your SoC. You see, you have 8 cores here, which is CPU 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. To show you your GPU usage, the MHz, the megahertz, and how many percentage the GPU is using. As you can see right now, it's using only 15% of my GPU. Then I'm going to show you the temperature. This is the temperature of the GPU below. I'm not sure if it's the temperature of the GPU. Let me check to see. It shows show temp. It doesn't tell me if it's the temperature of the GPU or not. Maybe that's the temperature of the GPU. Just say show temp. So this is how it looks like. It also tells you the memory. How many gig RAM your Android is using for now. It's 55%. I've exceeded half of it. Current is how many, the power draw. This is the power draw. Then lastly, the FPS. As you can see, the FPS is pretty accurate. Right now, sitting on my, I'm just in the home screen without doing anything. It's currently at 0 FPS. This is why I go to the menu. You can see 8 FPS, 6, 11. So it's very accurate. I'm going to show you how it looks like in games, but probably I'm not going to leave all this thing on because it's going to distract you. You just have to leave those ones that are very important to you. So for me, I'm going to turn off everything and keep the FPS. I keep the FPS and the temperature, and also the GPU frequency. That's the important things I see. That's the important things I'm going to keep to make it more cleaner. I'm going to open a game and see how it works.
Change up.